dream come true. Thank you so much for being out here tonight. What a beautiful night, isn't it? Wow. So we are Heart to Heart Breaker, and we just, you know, we're like living the dream right now. To be able to have all of you here and sing music from these incredible female artists. It's like really amazing. So, you know, we would love to see you again, and if you could keep up with us at h2htribute.com, that is our website. It is to the minute, and as a matter of fact, next week, Saturday night, we are going to be opening for Boston's Tommy DiCarlo. Yeah, at the Lake in the Hills Rib Fest. So, you know, if they don't have anybody here, be there with us. And we'd like to shout out happy birthday to Linda Schoenwall. Happy birthday, darling.
Happy birthday, Linda.
And do you have your phones with you? Do you have your phones? If everybody can just grab their phone and take a look at Heart Number 2 Heartbreaker on Facebook. Follow us. We would love to be your friend. If you like
the camera, I just moved.
Thumbs up. If you'd love
and you still control it?
We really love it.
Yeah,
we love
I'm going to put it back up a little bit higher.
That's so good for her.
I want to raise this to touch, but I want to...
We also want to say, where's Pammy Branzler? Branzler? Pammy? She's celebrating a birthday. Is she right there? Happy birthday! And she's a school teacher. God bless you. We love you. All right. All right, so we're going to just continue with Ms. Benetton.
That's the one. Right there.
If the stage was a little wider, he could freak out.
so glad. How are we doing? Thank you so much. Thank you.
Not enough.
Louder? Oh, come on.
Okay, Mark, they said they wanted louder.
Oh, thank you so much. So, you know, back in the day in the 70s with the folksy little, what should I say, rock and roll folksy sisters started out doing some really, really cool, beautiful songs that we of course, have loved, and we fell in love with them back in the 70s, and then they kind of went away for a while, took a hiatus, and, well, we're not going with that song yet. All right, we're going to talk about the guys that made the beautiful, like the Scorpions and the Journeys and all the phenomenal love songs that they've made famous. And we've all loved them so very, very much. But then these sisters came in and did a ballad that blew everybody's minds. And it was their number one song. Which one was it? What? Alone. All right. Cool. Good, Michael.
Yeah.
Comment number two, Heartbreaker on Facebook. Please, please follow us, become one of our friends. H2Htribute.com is where you'll find our schedule. And we're going to take a quick break and we'll be back. We've got some really great surprises for you in this next set. So please come back. Thank you so much. We really love you. Thank you.